Hey guys, hope you all are having an amazing day. This is Kevin and you're watching Khao Piyo Masiyo. And today I'm going to show you how to make an easy and lip-smacking tomato ki chutney recipe. Hope you all like it. Let's go make it.
To make tomato chutney, first add 1 cup of oil to the kadai. And next, I'm going to take each tomato and make 4 slits on the rim of the tomato and place it in the oil. And I'm using 10 tomatoes for this recipe, which serves about 6 people. And while slitting the tomato, please make sure that you don't cut them completely. Place the tomatoes in the oil before the oil gets heated up. Next, I'm going to add 6 slit green chilies and 1 sliced onion, which adds a nice flavor to the chutney. And next, I'm going to add 1 teaspoon of cumin seeds and then 5 to 6 garlic pods. At the end, I'm going to add 1 marble-sized tamarind. Now, I'm going to make sure that all the ingredients are well incorporated in the oil and cook the tomatoes on both the sides. And for that, I'm going to turn the tomatoes upside down from time to time. We are going to cook the tomatoes in the oil until they become a bit squishy. At this point, it may look like your ingredients are getting burnt, but they aren't. Once the tomatoes are cooked, you can turn off the stove and keep the kadai aside to cool. Next, we are going to add the cool mixture to our mixer grinder and make sure to leave the oil in the kadai itself because we are going to utilize it later. Add some salt as per taste and make sure to grind the mixture properly. The consistency of the chutney should be like this. There shouldn't be any lumps or any other ingredients left. Now heat the oil that was left in the kadai and add some mustard seeds and some red chilies and some curry leaves. Stir them well in the oil. I make sure to use the same oil because all the flavor was incorporated in the oil. And now I'm going to add the chutney that was ground. And I'm going to cook it for 2 minutes. You have to keep stirring it and make sure that the chutney and the oil blend well together. If not, you're going to have some oil residue on the top of your chutney. Now once that is done, I'm going to leave it for 2 minutes. And then turn off the stove and your chutney is ready. The chutney tastes amazing with dosas, idlis or bondas. Please do try the recipe and share your thoughts as well.
Well, that's it for today guys. Tomato ki chutney came out really well. You can serve it with dosa, idli, vada or even steamed rice. Hope you all liked the recipe. And if you did, do try this amazing recipe. And please do subscribe, like, comment and share. Khao Piyo Masiyo.